Walk away.
Yep. Thank you.
It's fine. Understand. Hey? I understand.
Put a bit more on there.
Nah, leave it, leave it. Just have the internals to do. Normally you want to have this dry before you coat it up. But we don't have that luxury, so we're just going to do it straight away. Then we're going to come back tomorrow, we're going to sand this, then we're going to paint it. So we are nearly done.
My method if I was going to do the lock would be 1, 2, 3, 4, as in loading.
Yep.
Because then you go 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 1.
Yep.
Routine system.
Now, question of the day is, and see who can answer it, is why are there no screws in the field? See if you can answer that, guys. Comment below. Just getting an internal tool. Also, another question, I'll stand back a bit. How much is the price to do what we did here today? Then paint from this corner to that corner. And supply the skirting or the baseboard. Supply the baseboard and paint the baseboard as well. From that corner to that corner. How much is that, you reckon? Comment that below too. See who's the closest.
Anything past from the top? Try it. I've got to. That'll be packed.
That's it, guys. On to the next one.